watch that again. This is part three. If you haven't seen the other two videos, go and see them. And today, we will be having to go for it. But with all these guns in the other part two videos. This one is not into it. This is in part four. And we have the candy. So, all we need to start going. One more bit. Have it go and hide the items.
No.
It's going to go, I don't want to tell him, so I can get it myself.
Hi.
Try what dog?
Don't even think about it.
So, that one is in Mummy's room. Why am I stepping on the guns? So I already hide the first one. So now we have to hide this one. Okay, that one is somewhere in the kitchen. Time for the pistol. It's gonna be easy for you to find it. So that's gonna grab this one, what's behind here. So then this one is easy for me to find under here. So we found up, hiding all the items. So, and there's one more thing, what we need to get. The bomb. So we need to hide the bomb somewhere.
We have
an accident. I am so scared. Now we hide the bomb. So now we we need a pickaxe. Anyways, I'll just use the pen. Then you need to find the pen. Find the pickaxe.
Yes, Dad.